for the top five fantasy stars of the night, sponsored this year by WabashValleySports.com. Riverton Park QB Brogan Sanders, four TDs, helps his team pick up their first regular season win since 2013. Linton QB Tyler Muir in limited action, over 200 yards, five touchdowns. Rockville QB Colton Rosnett continues his monster season. And then, of course, we have the Sullivan guys. One of our camera guys here, new here, Garrett, pointed out that he's pretty good at Madden and that he can't throw for 505 yards and seven touchdowns like Trey Powell.
Yeah, Trey Powell just putting on a clinic the past 2 weeks. 14 touchdowns in 2 weeks. That is just absurd, and I can't believe these numbers.
I mean, it's like fantasy numbers.
It is. You just see these things, and it's like, I thought you made this up when I walked
in. And by the way, Dakota Caton has five receiving touchdowns as a new school single-game record. Powell's 505 yards, a school single-game record, as Sullivan is rolling. They're 5-1 on the season.